One thing I did actually forget to show you is the reboot time, which is a bit of a feature. If we hold down Control and the two Amiga keys, what they'd be on the keyboard, you can see the reboot time here. And there we go, to a fully usable desktop there. And when you've had enough, no closing down or anything, literally go down here, turn the power off, and that is it.